Hi everybody, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Kand is right now looting things.
Where are Thanks you? Thanks to the point, Timmy.
Yeah. I'm gonna head back to Northgate. You're just looting the barrels, so you don't need me with you. Because we need to talk to the lieutenant, because we actually did find out about what happened to the expedition to the church, and they turned into spooky skeletons. So we're gonna tell her about how there was a skeleton inside her. Inside of our soldiers the entire time.
So good to see you again, Source Hunter.
I
shall be
very
glad to share what by all means.
So, the old church.
For 2 years, all news has been bad news. And clearly nothing has changed. More dead, more undead, and more letters to write home to grieving widows and widowers. Still, I thank you for telling me, Source Hunter. Knowledge is better than uncertainty.
Alright, so that's it. I guess that's it then. We have nothing else. Alright, so now we really have nothing else except for the church. The quest that we have for the guy to deliver to his wife is to in Silver Glen. So we actually haven't been there yet. So we're gonna go towards the church, I guess, now. There's nothing else for us to do.
Good luck out there, Hunter. Evil lurks beyond Cyseal's ramparts.
No, this is where we started off last time, but we decided to go to that old house place. Now we're gonna actually head up north here.
Yep.
Oh, dude, Stardust Turb.
Oh man, I missed that. Shame on me.
Yeah.
I wasn't holding alt.
Motherfucker. So which side do you want to take on the... Do you want to go... I guess we'll go towards the burning place here, actually. That actually sounds pretty good. It looks like you're already heading there, so...
Well, we're going north, which takes us right to the cave with the...
Do we get to tell these guys anything?
Yeah, I could tell them stuff.
No.
Why don't you get on back to Cyseal while you still can?
Yeah, no, we can't. It's just the same dialogue options we had last time. East is... Okay, yep, the church is this way then.
Did you hear that?
So, we're going to Burning Fields Lands. And we're gonna need to make it rain here first.
This is a fight right there.
I need to dry off.
Alright, that makes them weak.
Yeah.
Spidey traps ahead.
Don't think I'll bother doing any more buffs on my end. Like just two of them, I don't mean fucking everything.
You didn't summon
Nick. Oh, spider. Fuck Nick. I don't need him right now.
You always need Nick. The more summons, the better. They're level 8? Yeah, they're level 8, so they're actually right out of levels right now. So this is kind of where we're supposed to be in the game now. We've actually done it pretty much all in order, almost. How many skeletons are there? Is it just these two that were fighting? Because I see that one's in the back there just moving around.
Like, only these two triggered. That's why I'm not really finding them.
Can the spider get both?
MVP spider!
Good game, well played. I didn't actually notice this guy at all. Did he actually hit? You actually hit him? Holy
yeah,
shit!
I gave him a cheeky cunt shot. Okay, now there's more to deal with.
Okay.
That's what I'll save my cooldowns for.
Okay, one of my things is healing him. I just realized this now.
Might be the fire one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to remove that one.
Water, rain down.
It doesn't look like they get weak anymore from this, though.
No, they were getting weak.
That heals him too? I have so much fucking fire shit on right now. Okay. Ah, the spider's actually still alive. Get out, get in there. No, Vince, you were the hero.
He's having stage fright after his fucking good performance.
I'm gonna have to switch out some gear. I don't know if it does it cost me AP points to switch things out? I forget.
Probably.
Okay. You should probably buff us. Alright,
I'll buff us next turn.
Okay.
Cause I can buff Nick as well. But it's like, Nick takes so much to him to cost. Well, burning. Oh! Oh boy!
You must burn clean!
But he summoned something. Arcane Vortex? Water Immunity Aura. Holy shit.
Oh, he's that fucking guy who's like, oh no, we're gonna kill that guy.
just take you a fire bath.
The flames will make you pure.
We've been enough more than we can chew here.
We're fine. He hit the wall.
If this battle be my last, no, I went out fighting in your name.
Nick's got this.
I want to foot grenade something, but I don't. I guess I'll just.
Put the guy in the back.
You mean the guy on our side in the back, or on the back on their side?
At least there's a wall here in the way between these guys. And what I'll do is, with my turn, maybe I'll make a smoke screen. So that they have to come to us.
Speaking of, I'm going to move Nick in to try and block that off a bit more.
This fucking guy.
Kill the fucking Arcane Vortex.
Fine, I'll do that then. Alright.
He's a player. Played this game before.
I need to get rid of the fire wand. And I'll probably replace it with either the water wand or the air water wand I have here. Yeah, it's gonna cost me 2 AP points to equip it. That's fine though. So the game does have a penalty for that. Alright, where's Destroy Summon? Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's see how this works.
Alright!
Okay, there you go. He's just fucking gone. Yeah.
Nice!
Yeah. I'll do that.
I think on my turn, I'll Power Stance and try and get in there to Thundercloud them all.
Okay. Midor can have this guy.
Thanks!
Actually, maybe I'll just kill him, actually.
I should, because then I can use Midora's AP to just get in the fight.
Oh shit, he's got a fire wand!
He's a fucking idiot!
I forgot. Alright, time to do the walk of shame.
Man, now you know how the archer felt in the fucking that one fight.
Jahad is that archer. I have to trade out his fucking staff.
I don't even have the 80 points to deal with that. The fucking. Hey! Such a fucking idiot! Oh my fucking god!
Man.
Why are you the worst?
I know.
Stunning static!
Hey, Midora.
Alright, so should I buff or kill this guy?
I'd probably kill this guy, actually. Fuck the buff. I don't know how he healed myself. How he healed itself. Fuck, it's bug.
It's fucking witchcraft, right?
Hey, you got him. Good.
You're lucky that I did, too.
Intentional.
As thrilling as the stage, though not half so bloody.
Yeah, just chill there, Nick.
What do you think, Source Hunter? Shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom?
Alright, let's have a look here. I could Thunder Jump into that, but that's probably not a good idea.
Well, maybe if you were immune to sunning.
I need 11 AP coins for this. Oh, give me a turn to... You should, okay, first of all, third things first, let's go trade out his staff. I may not have kept any other spare staffs for him, actually.
So this... Tricky discipline, then.
I honestly should have gotten had one, but I didn't have one. I think I gave them all to you, but I'm pretty sure you sold them by now.
Yep.
They just support by type. Their weight is support by... Oh, he's got an inert wand. I mean, he can craft one for himself, but yeah, it's probably not the time for that.
What, is he fucking MacGyver?
He actually can. But yeah, I won't do that then.
Oh no. My fire staff doesn't work in this fight. I'll craft one.
You know, you laugh, but he can.
Oh yeah, warm spider!
Slow that guy. You don't have to see him, apparently.
That or he can see you. Spooky.
No, he can't. Pretty sure he can't. I don't think you need line of sight for that. Because I've done that to people in smoke screens and stuff.
Boop.
Just watch.
Joanne's options are very limited here. Let me just set it right now.
I actually see what they're weak to. I mean, I imagine water and ice. Yeah, it's... Oh god. Oh fucking Jesus.
What? What's there?
They might be weak to water.
Oh, okay. Cause I got a little bit of that. Not as much as I'd like, to be honest.
Let's see, I can probably... I'm gonna do this one, actually, cause he's, he's not currently frozen. Water. Oh my god!
Wow, you just completely destroyed him.
Turn into ice cubes. Quit the game. Alright, Medora, the explorer. Okay.
Why is it like some equipment and damage on both you and Medora? Holy shit,
I don't know, man. And... running.
Oh god, now you're in the way.
Your foe's weak. Get him, Nick.
You splash attack.
Flail.
Oh, dude, you got it, yeah. And you leveled up.
Why did I level up, not you?
Because I think I died during the last fight at the end. I think it does matter.
Huh.
I can't even get in there to this guy. The fuck, this is so janky. What? Apparently, hashtag fuck Medora.
So I guess maybe we want to start resing people mid-fight. I keep it in mind from now on.
Who's gonna res people?
No, I just mean like in general whenever we do what? Like fights and shit.
That did no damage to them? Okay.
Yeah, it's... Probably like a... It probably does like a... I don't know, man. Was that on the wand?
Well, that's it for that guy. I could freeze someone. You want me to freeze the archer? Yeah,
the archer. Freeze Yahan.
No. The archer gets frozen. Hey, do you remember the ice, right?
Ice?
Yeah. Hey, can the spider pick up shit? No.
I got reason the fires here, it's good. You're a little bit behind me.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You killed one more enemy because I was dead during that last fight. And that's when we became desynced in experience level.
Doesn't matter that much, I guess.
I don't really care. It's fun.
Care a little bit.
It does mean we should res people before we finish fights now, though.
Yep, that's what I was saying. Res people ASAP. Can I help this guy back up? I can.
I mean, why not? This game lets you do anything.
Fuck it. Hey, bro. Stand up. No! He was my backup plan!
Wow, that one wand does a shit ton of damage.
No, it's because they are weak by 200% to water damage.
Yeah, I gathered that.
Yep.
I have nothing here that's a good ability.
Make your hand go send the poison.
No.
No, because he might actually die.
He probably would too, you know. Yeah, I'll skip his turn.
Looks like everything's coming up Millhouse. Line up the shot, shoot him in the face. Shooting the dick, alright. I just looked at that.
Hmm?
I said shoot to the face and he aimed for the dick.
So would you like, I respect that. Would you like to send me your damaged equipment so I can heal it?
Are you just bothered by the fact that it's like constantly saying, damaged equipment?
Kind of.
Alright, there you go. All my life. I could repair that too.
Alright, who do these go to?
Just give it all back to Medora. I'll sort it out.
There you go. Alright, you gave me another chest. You gave me a chest piece. That's actually really nice. It's HP and Dexterity and Initiative. Why don't you want that?
That's mine! I gave it to you to repair, you prick!
Wow, why do you get all the good things?
I bought that because it's leather!
Actually,
it requires 6 Dexterity to wear. That's not... It's only one higher than base.
Alright, I'm gonna start going with the fight over here.
Hang on, I'm just checking if anything else is nearly broken. Looks like everything else is good. Actually, my bow.
I could do with a cold drink. Okay.
Quickly twig and repair my bow. Okay, thanks. It's like it's not terrible, but it's like, yeah.
Alright, get going. Where are you? Can you get up here? Fuck.
Actually, oh my god, there's so much loot here.
Actually, we have a level to do. I just remembered. I got 2 points though.
Yeah, it's a skill points.
I don't have any stats for Johan. I forgot. Never mind. It's okay. Johan doesn't have to use anything. All right. So let me start with making it rain up here.
Water rain down.
Then it'll burn your eyes.
When you burn my eyes, I'll stop buff. You please?
You go.
Fresh apple pie.
Hello? Hello. This is dog. It's all there is, a few of them? There's more than this.
I thought I made it rain too. Wow, look at this guy. The twins joined by fire. Or something.
Big boss!
That's who we're heading to.
First, we got these jabronis to deal with.
Call them jabronis?
Spider just died!
What? How? Oh, yeah, was it in the fight? Was it in the fight? Yeah, it's so lame.
Oh, that's stupid.
I need to get some more ice abilities for Johan.
Well, I hit 2 of 3, not bad. I think you should hit the knight. Yeah. Cause like your ice thing will do fucking shit ton of damage to him.
Just did.
You can do it! Sorry, you stunned the one on the floor?
Yeah.
Why? This one is up and not stunned!
Fine, if you can complain about it.
I'm gonna complain about it, you fucking idiot!
You know what? You're going too fast. No more haste for you. Anyway, it's my turn again, why?
Probably because you removed my initiative, I guess.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
The time of your death is at hand.
It's fine.
Better kill him before I get a turn.
Alright, you know, I had to get the level up. You know, I kinda wanna go get him some more ice skills, to be honest.
Can I go nuts, I'll wait here.
Okay.
Actually, I guess I'm the one to buy shit, but whatever.
No, it's okay. It's okay. I'll just buy it. What will we save? Like a couple of dollars. Actually, I'll make Johan buy it. It's fine. I'll give Johan your money. He needs a couple more ice abilities, to be honest. Oops. I just minimized my entire game.
Nice.
It's fine. Don't worry.
Ooh.
It's this person that sells ice abilities.
So we're my god!
We're just in town for a sec, we'll just teleport back to Cannes. Because I'm realizing how much we need ice abilities, so.
It's a shiny new wand.
Oh, actually they don't want to talk to Johan.
Yeah, they're gonna talk to you or me.
I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that.
Water of life regen.
Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to rain dry
avatar
those
for us, freezing touch. Ice shard, that's the one I want. I just say player gold, 7, it says player gold.
Let us see if you can choose the finest grains!
Okay. I'll give these to Johan.
Come on, you chickens!
Send that to Johan, send that to Johan. Johan can learn these guys. God damn, I have way too much shit now. I'm gonna have to like reorganize this like majorly, holy shit.
The joys of being a caster.
Yeah, no kidding. Like, I have like so many fucking buffs and shit here. Fucking hell.
And you're in time, Mike.
Yeah, no, okay, fine, I'm coming. It's just, I need organization for this next, boss fight.
You have a gold pack?
You're what now?
My gold? Wait, 7,000 gold?
To be honest, it's actually shared between us. I was able to take it, even though I wasn't on the right character. Alright, let me go start this one off with
there's also a skeleton down here, if we care.
No, we don't.
We'll get him later. You'll die soon, skeleton.
Alright, you burn your eyes. And do that.
I'm selling it.
Baking like a cake.
Did he just fucking hit you?
No, he didn't hit me.
Baking like a cake.
Oh, now I'm in the fight. Weird.
He's a bit close for comfort. Let me lull master him and find out what he's weak to.
Hey, do you think he's weak to fire?
Well, it's 210% resistance. I think he gets healed by fire. They call it a hunch.
So what you're saying is Joanne shouldn't use the staff attack right now.
I think if you want to heal him for, like, a lot, Yan could be this guy's fucking medic.
Could be.
Okay. Would anyone mind if I became deaf?
Rapid fire!
I have a plan.
You know there's that charboned idol in the back. Maybe we should deal with that, actually. I think that reses him if we kill him or something. Actually, I think we should target that first. Do you not
see it? Alright. I respect what you're saying and all, but I have a boss in front of me.
Sounds like a personal problem. Wow, you actually froze him.
Can I get an angle on the idol? I cannot.
It is
next best thing.
I don't even get a turn this round.
Probably just join the round late.
I guess so. That's my thinking as well.
Okay, this isn't a very good arrow, but it'll CC two of them.
Apparently the idol gets a turn at some point.
It costs a lot to summon Nick.
Yeah, I know. But you got nothing else to do with it right now, do you?
Can I be this grossly incandescent?
Flanking.
Nick will deal with the idol.
Critical hit. Weak failed.
At least he's not immune.
Oh, no! Sneak attack.
I'll write my next tale in your blood!
Alright, Nick, do it. good start. Alright, Mike, make America great again.
I was gonna thunder jump over there, but now that I think about it, I think she's gonna jump back if I do that. I guess we'll try it anyways.
There's a guy on the left who isn't even in a fight. Still.
Did I get stunned? I totally got stunned. Whoops. I can't cure
stunned. You jumped into the static cloud!
I jumped onto the boss. I didn't think it would actually continue to chain, but that's fine.
What'd you think would happen?
It's complicated. Continue to hit this guy down.
Oh, the spider gets set on fire when he hits the boss.
Yeah, melee attack. Freezing failed. Chance to resist freezing 75%. Damn. He gets saved against freezing.
But he's saved against death.
Yeah, well, probably, because the idol.
Jesus!
Can you lore master the idol? I feel like we're
not. It's weak to water.
Okay, let's fire another arrow at it.
I'm gonna need some more freezing guys after this.
Well, I'll figure out how to make them.
I could just. I'm gonna use a water arrow on it.
Okay, you can try that.
I think I need the one. I mean, it's probably gonna be easy to make water arrows, right?
I don't know. I actually am looking that up right now.
Because I only have one, but I have three freezing arrows, but as we can tell, freezing arrows are really good on the boss.
Good way of finishing him off.
A lot of damage to the bone idol.
Apparently a water scroll. That's what you need with it. That's
idol.
You know, to make a chilled for freezing. For the freezing arrowheads. I'll try to make it after this fight. I'm actually curious about that. It seems like a good one to make actually.
I'll defend you till my
go get him, Nick.
Nick Smash! Yeah, freezing guys are really good against this guy.
Nullify resistances? What? Oh, he tried to fear us. Oh, what the fuck is this guy?
Yeah, they were hanging around on aggro.
Oh.
Now they're here.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Apparently stun failed now, but I still didn't get my turn. I can't do Ice Shard yet. It's not an AP point cost. I lost that. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, I might teleport this guy into someone else. I don't know.
Just teleport him away.
Or I could just freeze him.
Just focus on CCing those guys. And the boss doesn't get to move.
There. That deals with these guys, actually. Let me see if there's any of the buffs I can give you.
I mean, I'll have Medora deal with killing those guys.
I'll slow that guy. That's technically a status effect.
Yeah, technically that does help deal with them, but... It might mean you're gonna shoot his arrows once.
Okay, probably should stop attacking this guy. You need to take out that idol right now.
Yeah, we also need to keep CCing the boss.
You're gonna kill him in one hit. But you can try.
Freezing failed. I'm just gonna kill him. What's the worst that can happen?
He gets rezzed?
Yeah, but at least I'd rather him rez and like we can deal with him later than deal with him now.
I just assume the worst case scenario is that things will be for nothing. Hey, Medora leveled up.
Just chop this kid up. Oh my god.
Oh, how I'll sing of your entrails.
Resistance is nullified, what does that mean? Oh, negative 50 to all resistances, that's not good.
Damn, Nick takes a lot of stuff to attack. Oh, he walks into the boss's corpse, drinks it, like... Oh god, I'm almost dead!
John will hear you, don't worry. Unless this guy kills you. What? He just made a totem. Why did I not get a turn again?
No, just your initiative's fucked up, that's all it is.
Oh.
You're still gonna get a turn, just... Yeah, I appreciate the heal. Thanks.
What's this totem do? The Spitfire totem, that seems really dangerous.
You can destroy summon on it.
This guy can't. It's only the, only I can.
Yeah, I'm just saying that it's a thing you can do to it.
Who should I go after with the spider? Fucking hell, that thing is so bright, that boss. There's actually a guy in there, I couldn't see him.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was looking for him. I was like, wasn't there a guy just there?
Alright. Wow. And I could be able to finish off in one turn, though.
Stay back, my friend.
Stay back, I got this.
If you can't fish it off, it means it's gonna get a turn to do something.
Potent heat.
Can you freezing arrow that thing? Or it's water arrow that thing or something? I think that's what we need right now.
Alright, I'll use my last freezing arrow on it.
It'll make you more.
De gras, I'll use the water arrow.
Why don't you get arrow recovery on any of those? Okay, thank fuck for that. You're fine, don't worry. You're fine. Hey, you're fucked with damage on him.
Didn't kill him, though. Should I kill the totem? Nah, I shouldn't kill the totem. Kill this guy. Kill the knight.
Are you gonna use so much fucking vitality per turn? It's like 102, and you're still, like, barely being left alive. You did what the hell? You did nothing to that totem. Oh no, you're trying to kill
the knight. I didn't touch the
totem. Okay, it looked like she did. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he does an AoE. Now we know what it does. He ripped the heal. Frick.
I'll heal you with that myself, my character. I have an ice shard.
I like how your hand's actually flanking that fucker.
Alright. Okay, this is gonna be very risky. Don't move.
Baking like a cake.
I see, yeah, okay.
Just don't move. The door doesn't need to go anywhere. Icy grabbed.
I could just drink a potion.
No. I'll heal you, don't worry.
Alright, if you say so, I'll trust you.
We have two heroes, heals, so it's fine. This is not that kind of emergency situation quite yet. Haha, sucker, I'm not gonna heal you. Nah, I'm joking.
Yeah, but like, yeah. Did you time it? Yeah, yeah. Get some of those arrows back, man. Oh, rip spider. Oh, rip dick. Gotta spin
it,
to win.
Why has it gotten so dark this now? Is it just
we killed him. Clank. Wait, he's gonna fill him! We didn't consider that, did we?
No, I guess not. Depending how to deal with this.
I don't try moving. Actually, you're fucked. You can't move anywhere.
It's fine.
Actually, no, you can. It looked because like the electric effect was drowning you. It looked like the water was electrified for some reason.
There. Now you can hit him at least. Do I want to kill this charred bone guy at all? No. That's pretty good. What the fuck?
Thanks, you're slowly killing Medora.
It's fine. What? Oh no, I don't have a fucking... Oh no, of course, which AP points to eat this thing. I don't want to use a potion. Fuck that.
Don't worry about it. The fight's over. Just relax.
I want to eat fries.
You want to eat them, eat all of them. You can't just like, shove two in your mouth.
look at what I ate.
What did you eat?
look at his stats on Joanne.
That doesn't teach you. You fucking idiot.
I had enough AP points
fucking
for it.
Fucking jokester.
Come on. it's for fucking...
You memeing piece of shit. That didn't do anything, goddammit. I feel better already. I thought at least kill the knight.
Okay, apparently it's set. Okay, this is gonna hit the wall, isn't it?
YOLO.
No, it's gonna hit the wall. It says it's gonna hit the wall in my UI thing here.
I guess I have to leave it to Medora then.
Or do I? Yeah, I think I do, to be honest. Fine.
It's fine. There's no way Midora can miss. It's impossible. It's a 0% chance to miss.
I eat dinner. It's fine.
It's... Actually, it is actually a 0% chance to miss.
We did it.
Woo!
And Midora even got a level up.
You ate dinner? You piece of shit.
Yeah.
Fucking debuff constitution potion, though. Why?
Why not is the question.
Like, oh look, I made my health bar bigger. No, it made it smaller, Mike.
Percentage-wise, it's larger. Alright, for skills, I don't think I really want to... just want to do either...
Oh my god, a fine fire staff. Just what we need.
Yeah.
Oh, a scope.
Oh, dude, I could use a scope. Holy shit.
Lucky find.
Dude, railguns, man.
This isn't fucking Crisis where you can put a scope on a shotgun, man.
And there's also a chest here for you.
Yeah, for me, that's right. That's right, bitch. My chest.
It's fine, I'm good with that.
Oh, there's a bow in here too! My god, it's my chest!
It really is. Maybe I should've opened it.
It's a fire bow too.
Why have we not gotten, like, any fucking, any skill points at all? Ever. It's actually legit weird.
Hey, both of your characters have the skill Flare, right?
Yeah. I think they do. Oh no, Joanne doesn't. No.
Vega and I has Flare.
One of my characters doesn't, actually. Oh wait, you gave me a ring. Unlocks ability Flare. Technically, my character does not. But I like intelligence, so I'm actually not going to use it.
That doesn't sound very smart.
You found an air wand that does thunder jump. Actually, you know, I'm gonna put that right here because that does more damage.
So I'm not gonna put this. Actually, I can put this. No, no, I'm not gonna put this bow on yet.
Oh, what? Object repaired by Joanne? Can you repair things on your own? Try it out. I can apparently repair stuff.
No, I can't.
Oh, you just have to own Joanne.
Oh, what I can? What the fuck?
Yeah, it says
no,
object repair.
I just happened to click it the same time you clicked one of yours.
Oh, yeah, because I can repair all my shit to Joanne.
Wait, Link.
What?
Link, give me your hand for a bit.
Yeah, that's all we have to do. It's kind of weird that I have to sign
just
it like that.
Just pass me your hand, like...
Yeah, there you go. Now repair all your stuff. Yeah.
Pass the edge, Lord.
It's fine. I wish it could do it the other way, but yeah. I mean, this works just as well. Okay. Well, we're gonna leave it up here, guys, and we're gonna try and hit the church next episode, so... Wow, these episodes are fucking long, holy shit. I'm sorry about that. We just get into fights and, yeah, we get carried away. So, take care, everyone. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.
Buh-bye.